In this video, we're going to talk about a condition called vestibular migraine, which is one of the most common and underappreciated causes of dizziness. We'll discuss the symptoms and how a vestibular migraine relates to migraines in general, how it's diagnosed, and treatment strategies. First, let's talk about migraines in general. Migraine is a very common neurologic disorder, often associated with a family history, which affects about 1 in 10 people worldwide. The most frequent symptom is a headache, but it's important to know that the term migraine isn't just another way to say headache. Migraines can cause a variety of other symptoms as well, such as seeing flashing lights or colors, being sensitive to lights and sounds, nausea, and some other neurologic symptoms. Dizziness is one of these possible symptoms, and when that's the case, we use the term vestibular migraine. And again, even though headache is the most frequent symptom of a migraine, you could have dizziness from a vestibular migraine without having a headache or any other migraine symptoms. The dizziness from a vestibular migraine can feel like spinning or swaying or imbalance or just a general sense that something is amiss with regard to your balance. Some people describe feelings of being drunk or being on a boat. The underlying causes of migraines and how and why they sometimes affect the vestibular system are not completely understood. There are several theories, though. One is related to spreading of electric activity across the surface of the brain, possibly affecting vestibular centers, creating the illusory sensation of movement. Inflammation of the trigeminal nerve is also related to migraine headache and may affect the inner ear as well, causing dizziness. In general, migraine can affect many parts of the brain, especially sensing systems, and the vestibular system is one of these systems. When someone has vestibular migraine, tests usually come back normal. Because of this, there's no single piece of data that can diagnose a vestibular migraine. Instead, a qualified provider can make the diagnosis based on someone's symptoms and medical history, reviewing all the relevant information. Vestibular migraine is a treatable condition. Treatment options include lifestyle changes to avoid migraine triggers, such as stress, a poor night's sleep, dehydration, and certain foods. Vitamin supplements can be really helpful as well, especially for magnesium and riboflavin. And regular exercise is also important. Medications can be used as well, and these are the same as medications used to prevent migraine headaches. Side effects are very common for patients who get vestibular migraine, which can make it difficult to find the right medication. Finally, physical therapy may also be helpful, especially with people who are extremely motion sensitive. If you're concerned that you may have vestibular migraine, you should talk with your medical provider or consider seeing a specialist familiar with this diagnosis. That's it for this video. You can find more information on the website of the UCSF Balance and Falls Center. Thanks for watching.